Skeletons, it's Disney Queen Skelly here. Welcome back to another Chatting Skeletons episode. So this one is called My Neighbors Are Effing Crazy, and I do have the window open, so they're probably going to hear this whole thing. So I'm sure you guys have always dealt with the crazy neighbor in your neighborhood, like that one or two neighbors that just really drive you up a wall, and if it's not them, it's probably you. Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm sure most of my 18 little skeletons are beautiful neighbors. I say that with as less sarcasm as possible. I mean, you know, no neighbors are perfect. Like, you know, even yourself, if you try to be as quiet as possible, I'm sure there are still times where the neighbors have probably closed their windows or shut their doors or screamed at you for just being absolutely obnoxious. But the neighbors that I'm talking about in specific are the neighbors who are right next to us and the neighbors who are right behind us. So the neighbors who are right next to us, I'm pretty sure it's a daughter and a mom. And I think the daughter's boyfriend comes around every once in a while, but oh my god, are they loud. They sound like those freaking, you remember in high school when there would be those girls in the middle of the school yard, we called it the quad, so in the middle of the quad, being like, oh my god, and they take selfies and shit. Yeah, that's pretty much what these two are. They scream, they are loud, they like to talk out in the open about anything and everything that they can think of. One instance I can remember in particular is when Joker came out and hubby and I were about to see it that day. So this girl had come home after seeing Joker and she started talking and talking and talking about the movie. And I was like, no, he is asleep. But I know for sure he's going to wake up to this. Unfortunately, I didn't go outside and say anything. If I remember right, I think I closed the window. That way he wouldn't be able to hear anything. But I was so tempted to run outside and scream, hey, knock it off. Some people in this neighborhood have not seen it yet. If you'd like to discuss this, go inside and close your windows. Thankfully, they didn't share any spoilers. Thankfully. But we have another group of neighbors behind us. Now, they're usually pretty quiet. I think it's a guy and his wife or something. The guy usually comes out at night to smoke pot, and sometimes during the day he smokes actual cigarettes. But there was this one time during, I think it was back in April or May, that they came out screaming at like 2 a.m. and it was absolutely nuts. Like, this woman was screaming bloody murder as if he had like slashed her dog's throat or something. I mean, hubby and I were still up because at the time we had a very rocky sleep schedule, but my dad was asleep and my mom was at work, and my dad had to get up for work the next day. So, you know, he's getting worried, I'm getting worried, and eventually the neighbors just stopped talking altogether. So I went to sleep. I finally knocked out, hubby knocked out, but apparently the next day after we woke up, my dad had said that the neighbors were still going at it at 3 in the morning, and I'm like, good lord, do these people have no concept of the fact that there are neighbors around them that can hear this crap? Because it's not like people keep their windows closed 24/7. I mean, we have our windows open 24/7 because our air conditioning doesn't work. Anyways, it was just so stupid. I've lived in 3 different neighborhoods so far. And in the first two, I've never had really any crazy neighbors. In fact, in the first neighborhood I lived in, I was basically friends with all the guys in the neighborhood, all the little boys, because I was living there from like birth to the age of 10. And then in my second neighborhood, it was pretty much all the families kept to themselves. It was pretty big houses. And this one's just been the craziest one yet. So I'm hoping when I move out, I can move to a secluded woods where no one will find me and no one will find... Anyways, I'm just hoping that I move to a nice... Like, I want to move to the countryside. I don't really want to live in the city anymore, but we'll see where that takes us. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye, little skeletons. Stay safe. Love you guys.